Walking in here is an interactive experience. There really is a lot to take in.
I love seeing people's faces light up when they look at the showcase.
When people walk in the door, the first thing they always comment on is the smell. Oh my goodness, it smells wonderful in here.
Michele's Sweet Shop was started back in February of 2007. And I had no equipment. My craft room became the popcorn kitchen, which was a very tiny space. I was building a brand from ground zero. But my vision from day one was that retail store.
The thing I like most about owning a candy shop is that we make products that make so many people happy.
I want people to know that we're making things for them. Our popcorn is totally awesome because of the love and care that we take from when we first pop it till it reaches your bag. Most of the colored, flavored popcorns you see are made from syrups, and that's not how we roll here. We toast our own coconut. We're using real New Hampshire maple syrup. So if I can make something as close to real as possible, I will.
It's our connection to our customers that's what's most important to us. So this is the original location of the candy shop, started back in 1927. And we have generations of people that come in here, sometimes all together, so it's really a lot of fun to see.
We're not going anywhere anytime soon. We're always trying to think of new things that we can make, ways that we can expand the business.
I'm very proud of the retail part of my business. I want people to leave here with a warm, fuzzy feeling.
We hope you leave with a smile on your face and possibly a full belly or at least a cup of ice cream.